Okay, the next knot I'm going to demonstrate is the cat's paw. It's for lifting a load with a hook. Now you can imagine that these two ends are already tied down to the load, and I'm going to lift it with a hook like this. If one end breaks, my load is going to fall. The cat's paw prevents that. And it's very simple to tie. It's just four twists. One, two, three, four. And now I put it on the hook, and if one end happens to break, I can still safely lower the load.